These aquatic abnormalities found a home in the sunken town of Mellowmede. Here they spend their days performing ritualistic sacrifices to malevolent elder deity. Perhaps best not to get involved, I'd say.